Wait a minute.
What is your business?
Stop you! He's there!
On him!
I'm with you, Chopin!
I see him!
I want him caught now! Which way did he go? There! On him!
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
What's the plan?
All right, you know what to do.
Find Pedigree.
Up to you, Bello.
Keep hoping.
thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salva!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Madonna.
Oh, you are good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore. But please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio. We must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, signora. Whatever you say, signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend. Be careful, Ezio. Do you know who that was?
My next conquest.
I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si, her husband is the Lord of Forli. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna bene.
All right?
Better than all right. You're making amazing progress.
Amazing's quite a strong word.
Then why are we stopping?
Prolonged exposure to the Animus can have, side effects.
Awesome.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Symptoms? What symptoms?
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping realities, you know.
So, what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the Animus to visit with your ancestors. Which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond. and they kept him in the Animus for way too long, sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I'm hoping we can test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna see what you've managed to retain. Come on! Abstergo's out there, looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped, so it's only a matter of time before they find this place. We need to be ready for them when they do. I want you to activate the warehouse's defense system. I'll let you figure out how to reach the sensors.
Oh, come on. Not even a hint?
Open your eyes, Desmond.
There he is! Now go!
Lucy? I'm seeing things.
Do the hallucinations last longer than 30 seconds?
No.
Then it's nothing to be worried about. It'll pass.
So, how am I doing?
You've picked up every single one of Ezio's skills. The adoption rate is fantastic. Another day or two and we'll be done.
Alright, you gotta tell me. Why Ezio? Why Italy? I mean, we could've just gone back to Altair again. Followed him during his early years.
It started with 16.
Ah, good old Subject 16. He repainted my room, you know. With his blood.
I've been going through his files. Vidic flagged a couple of his Animus sessions. A bunch of different ancestors, different dates and locations. Ancient Africa, the Middle East. But towards the end, he became obsessed with Italy. I think he knew about the vault. A few of the records of his later Animus sessions are missing. And the sessions that are there... After everything the Templars put him through. After everything I put him through. It's all scrambled. If we hadn't pushed 16 so hard, we'd have the answers already. And maybe he'd still be alive.
So you're after the Codex and the Vault.
I knew you had an ancestor in Italy who was at the center of all of this. All right, I think we're done for the day. You should get some rest.
Lucy, what happened to 16 wasn't your fault. You were just as much a prisoner as I was.
Thanks. Good night, Desmond. I'm glad you're here.
What is this? Where am I? It's Ikram. That must be his target. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. Going without sleep for who knows how long. Guess I shouldn't be surprised.
Thank you.
It's a woman from Inc. What's her name? Maria. Yeah. I wonder what he wants with her.
Whoa. Alright, wasn't expecting that. Wait a second. Where did I fall in Elton? Stuck here with Maria? Oh, shit. That must be... This is one weird dream.
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to join us.
Sorry, long night.
What a professional. What a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done.
Madness, isn't it?
Sean! Please, that's enough.
All right.
Attenzione! Following the recent festival fire in San Polo, the door we
Laggiù!
Mi sono danzato tu Sforza!
Get him!
Oh,
got some time.
All right, you know what to do.
Less than peace.
Amici.
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm Elise. Signor Don has asked to escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Show you the wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue. Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower, magnifico. Come, come. More to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is.
You were told to stay home, but the rent is paid. I have every right to sell here.
Emilio disagrees.
No, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey,
here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally, I'd suggest a closer look, but the waitings are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been a resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. But Giannate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
Stop! Stop!
Present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You will see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. And gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Nulla.
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha-ha! You found another one! How exciting!
I see. If I just rearrange these letters... Here, it's done.
There you go, sir. Mention me to your amici.
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills. Santa Maria de Farm. I've marked it on your map.
From deepest shadow, his face avenging.
Onward you shall slay good sir, forever taking head of those who've done their foulest deeds and lives by your sled.
Salve!
Traditional remedies and the farewell and swift recovery, amigos.
Best to get inside. Scale the wall and oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. Need to find another way. Never did apologize for knocking me over.
No!
Va bene, where to?
The water!
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
May find peace.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
eyes quick.
Can you walk? Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Rado Rosa. Amezio.
No.
What? The world come.
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass it here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guard.
Dead, idiota! Stay up there later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Struvo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo è arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Wake up! We need help!
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful! Clear a space for her! Put her down there!
Sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
So, let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not
to... Now!
Come here, boy. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Pico.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, I'm sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Ben fatto. You work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get us inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti dal cielo, brutto bastardo! A te che grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a tough spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Sergio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss. Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here. Have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know. Have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can you afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend these wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. How do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco, muovere il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio! Grab the leg at the
house. So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
You wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
Alright, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Ferrari!
have a way back up in case I fall.
traditional remedies and
I'm only the highest quality.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.